What about people who are of the mindset of who cares? It's a shark. What's wrong with you hippie people? What's wrong with killing them?
To those people, I generally have two things to say. The first is that I'm interested in beach safety. And if I know that killing sharks isn't going to make you any safer, and instead it's going to give you a false sense of security that probably increases your risk, then you should care. And the second is that my scientist friends and marine biologists will talk about trophic cascades and the impact that you can have. So you saw this in South Africa, where they fished out a lot of the white sharks, and there was an increase in dusky sharks. And there was just a very serious shark bite from a dusky shark a couple of years ago. And dusky sharks' jaws are stronger than white sharks. So, if you want to have a conversation about really lowering risk, you've got to look at all these issues.